For what? Still have a chance.
The wits end in one of the teams, but this is a job.
47.
Why did you do this?
Do not end my turn to you. Take the girl and run.
Yes.
Terminus Hotel, room 899.
So I asked my bird the question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
Why, thank you, Watson. And with that, I'm going to stop because I'm going to do this on a per mission basis. Once I get done with a mission, I'll process it, put it out there, and then let you guys go to town on it. So, that's going to be it for now. Until next time, later days. Access to the upper floors. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Oh, come on, he's got that like that weak ass shit. Get one by the fire. Wait, I can't pick up. This isn't true by the look of it. I know. Well, I guess I could just walk. Well, just waltz in front door.
Talking.
Oh.
That's fine, baby.
Come on. I wasn't even like even in there, man. Wrench. See what's down there. See what's over here. Hello. Just like The Walking Dead all over again. Move. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Okay. I like cowboy stuff in this game. See, why don't you give up your tools, man? Come on. Now you gotta be all like improvisational and shit. Alright, stop hiding. Don't get caught. Okay, don't know what the fuck's going on. Oh, so you're not visibly armed with this thing out. Oh, that's kind of cool. Everyone's here is wearing the same thing, so this is kind of a perfect disguise since they recognize one of their own. Let's see where this guy goes. Yeah, more electricians, so should do this. Turn on the generator. Says I'm an electrician. This is like health or something. Janitor disguise. All by the explosion. Sabotage. Okay, so this.
Nice work, 47. You sure are a resourceful son of a bitch. Ooh, you're approaching the lion's den now. Thugs you encountered are gonna have the eighth floor completely under lockdown. Now, Blake Dexter, he enjoys his privacy. And sneaking into 899 is not gonna be an easy task. And to make matters worse, this is protected by a seriously nasty bodyguard who will not, I repeat, not take kindly to trespassers. She should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. But what am I saying? A pro like you, you probably got the whole thing figured out, don't you? All right, go get him.
For the fly.
Seal up tight. Nobody disturbs Mr. Dexter without our permission.
Good. And no incidents, you hear me? I want this operation to go as smooth as possible. No drinking, no fighting, and no banging the maze. That means you.
They do look kind of bangable.
All right. Jesus.
Just keep your dick in your pants, all right?
Okay. Hey, what's in the boxes?
Oh, it's a mystery. Actually, it's not. They're shoes. That's what I do.
Wow. You got a lot of shoes.
Yeah, well, I sell them.
Oh, interesting. I like shoes.
Well, I bet you do. You've got very pretty feet. And I know feet.
I hate my feet.
Oh, no. They're very nice. Shape of your toes, the arch of your foot. Very, very nice. I would have to say top 5% of feet I've ever seen.
Oh, well, that's weird. Thanks.
Got a zealot, then we got a
sure,
person talking about
feet. Of course.
Feet.
I would never lie.
Must be Tarantino.
It's in our credo.
Yeah, no, I got tickets.
Really?
You know that.
There's Shoe salesman.
Well, I'm gonna give him away now.
That's
of course, it's gonna cost money.
Oh, well.
Yeah, well, that'll street value. There. I'm not gonna charge more than that.
I shouldn't.
No, of course not. What am I thinking? Damn it, Dex. Let the woman do her job. God, what's wrong with
you
me?
Horny? Some motherfucker?
You're not a very good salesman, are you?
No. No, I'm not. I used to be until my wife slept with the manager of the footery down the block. Damn it.
You're my best client in Chicago, Don. Ron. Sorry, but listen, I can give you 30% off if you take the whole lot. I don't.
Well, think it now, think it.
I'm way ahead of you, man. Take the truck.
Jesus.
Oh, shit.
No fucking way.
Yeah, time's over again. Damn it. Restart. Restart. Checkpoint. So how the fuck did I know they're gonna come into the room?
Stairwell's secure?
Uh-huh. Seal up tight. Nobody disturbs Mr. Dexter without our permission.
Good. And no incidents, you hear me? I want this operation to be as smooth as possible. No fighting, no begging to make that meet you.
Hey, buddy.
All right, right.
Housekeeping!
What the fuck?
As a kid, fly up on the roof over the porch, looking out the clouds, listening to my sister play the violin. Back then, I wanted the world, you know? Couldn't wait to grow up.
Go places. Make something of myself. Now I realize it's probably the happiest time of my life.
Wow. Okay, so this is a good disguise.
That was beautiful.
I shouldn't focus on killing anybody. She's right there, so I can't go out the window. What if I keep some dumbwaiter?
Yo. Yeah. Yeah, I got you. What you need?
Oh, that's probably way up here. Okay.
Hey, what the hell do you think I'm doing that night? Yeah, no, I'm serious. I can't even believe you'd call and ask me that. Yeah, call somebody else.
Okay, let's see what's down here.
Listen, I'm just saying, man, I've seen the guy in action. Last guy he fought wound up in a wheelchair. Juan Sanchez, that big Mexican smells blood.
Hey, how you doing?
What's going on in there?
I'm tired of walking on eggshells.
You don't have to.
Hey, I put so much into this, you know? And you're all like, whatever.
Just need time.
I've given you time. You think something better might come along?
Come on, that's unfair.
Then what?
I don't fucking know.
I had to pull doubles for 2 weeks to pay for this trip. You haven't helped with the rent or groceries in 3 months. You never even offer to cook a meal. You won't do laundry. You don't clean. You never want
to
talk.
God.
You haven't touched me in weeks.
I am trying to get clear with God, all right?
Come again?
I'm trying to get clear with God.
Well, that's just perfect.
Hey, buddy. Power course. Proceed with caution. Okay. Clamp through. Clamp down. Let's see. I don't have a clamp through. Go up. Like a grip bar.
I can't tell if I know you or not.